Hit and run. That ball is laced in the right field. It's going to get by Bradley, go all the way to the wall. Ammons was running on the play. He turns third, heads home. He'll reach there without a throw, and the Volunteers take a 1-0 lead. 1-1 pitch. Drives this one to center field. Scorched it pretty good, and Leffridge makes a great catch, jumping up to catch it and then banging into the wall. He doesn't sacrifice anything defensively. That's trouble. That's a base hit. In the series with a double, hits this one in the air. Center fielder Maxwell, let's see if Charleston tags. He does. Here comes the throw, not in time. And Charleston at third base with two down. Here's the 0-1 from Webb. That is rifled into the corner. That's trouble for the Bulldogs as the Volunteers play two there. Charleston scores. That's going to clear the bases. All three will score, Durke and then Lipsius, and the Volunteers have a 4-0 lead on a bases-clearing double by Brody Leffridge. Bullpen prior to the Aggie series last week. 1-2, Shepard tied him up with the fastball. A strikeout number one for Neely comes at a great time. Now two down in the inning. Makes it hard for guys to pick up. Here's Keegan McGovern. He skies this one to shallow center field. Leffridge comes in, and the Bulldogs strand two base runners. More of a sprint than a marathon when you come in out of the bullpen. And Russell socks it up the middle for a base hit. Ball one strike. Santiago off the bag at second. Back up the middle, base hit. Santiago gets waved around third. Here comes the throw to the plate. It's going to be cut off, and the Volunteers have a 5-0 lead. Here's the pickoff move, and Chenea bounces off him into shallow left field. He's going to get up and run to third base. Wow, nice pick by Durke at first base. Some fine defense on a ball that was scorched. That ball is hit towards the gap. Leffridge is going to run it down. My goodness. 1-2. Chopper on the infield. Chenea waits on it. Gets it across to get the speedy Maxwell. And another 1-2-3 inning. That's 9 in a row, set down by Will Neely. Loops it into center field, and that's going to fall for a base hit.
Just an extremely reliable guy.
That ball is hit hard into left field, going to fall for a base hit. Durke is going to stop at second. Started the last two games. That's Chopper in the infield. Lipsius guns it over there to get McGar for the first out. Not on the 0-2 pitch. The ball is hit down the line in right field, but Ammons was played perfectly. 3 in the 6th and one more here in the 8th. Called strike 3. Sasser done. He'll head back to the dugout. 1-2 from Crochet. That ball is hit to right field, but right at Ammons. One down. That's a fair ball. Great play at first base by Sullivan, but he couldn't hold the bag. 3 balls, 2 strikes. Charleston, the go-ahead run at second. Ball is hit to right field. That should give the Volunteers the lead. Curry comes up with it. His throw comes toward the plate. That was a mistake because it allows Ammons to get the second. 2 balls, 2 strikes. Struck him out. Big strikeout for Crochet. 1-0 in the air. That could do it. Lipsius looks up into the sun, and the Volunteers have salvaged a win here in Athens with a 6-5-10 inning victory.